show for what you could show for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Scammy ass bitch, yeah.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, I'll be Skinny. And today, I am here to check out Kodak Black's artist, Jack Boy. He, you know, Sniper Gang. And the song name is Grimace Freestyle, shot by Legit Creations. It was a Legit Creations exclusive. But yeah, let's get into it. Oh, so this shit a real freestyle. Well, not a freestyle, but... Without the actual song. Yo, he really sound like Kodak too.
Hey, hey.
Damn, damn.
Y'all, what?
Yeah.
What?
Baby, look, that's the fuck. This ain't what you want.
This ain't what you want.
Yeah. Yeah.
Body fuck.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Oh, he said, why I fuck the hell little J break in her house? Jack Boy.
Hey.
Running
routes,
why
you sit on the couch?
Yeah. Running routes, right though we spazzing up.
What?
Yeah?
Hey,
we gotta go. We smoking this. Yeah. New Jack City. Yeah, that's hard. Shout out to that nigga Jack Boy. That track hard. That's I don't know what's the difference between that and the actual video. I haven't actually, like, checked out the actual video of this. But, yeah. That's hard. That's a hard track. Kodak definitely need to, since that's Kodak Black artist, he definitely need to push that track for Jack Boy. You know what I'm saying? That's a, if the younger people, you know what I'm saying, Kodak's fans, if they get to hear that, like, Kodak push it out type shit, they gonna fuck with Jack Boy. Like, people gonna be on Jack Boy. And even still, a lot of my niggas, they know of Jack Boy, like, from Kodak type shit. Like, they just fuck with him because he a young Jack Boy, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, shout out to Jack Boy, shout out to Sniper Gang, shout out to Kodak Black. And that song name was Grimace. Shout out to Legit Creations also. But yeah, man, let me know what y'all wanna see next. And till next time, YouTube, I'm out.
Man, I'm in your bitch and then I'm out, gone. All I need is 5 minutes in or out her mouth. If she talking crazy, nigga, I just kick her out. This a one where I'm about, bet I knock her pussy out.